How loud is too loud? Experts agree that continued exposure to noise above 85 decibels over time will cause hearing loss.
First of all, kids are attracted to loudness because their parents aren't. Largely, you know, I guess if parents all went around, it'd be interesting to see what the boomers generation likes. Maybe they'll all like soft sounds. I don't know. But that's part of it. Rebellion, I think.
Dr. Brookhauser is director of the Boys Town National Research Hospital and Center for Hearing Research in Omaha, Nebraska.
If a sound really gets loud enough, it can produce sort of a floating sensation. And if you get a loud enough sound coming in through the stapes, the little foot plate, the stirrup bone that everybody remembers from science class, and they move that adequately, it can cause ripple effect or movement of fluid throughout the entire system, enough to make you feel like you're having a little bit of a high, that you're a little dizzy. And I think some of the people that get exposed to the very, very loud sounds, like in boom cars and things like that, are actually experiencing sort of a bit of a high in addition to the hearing. Whatever caused us to suddenly become enamored of very loud music, I think has been something that we've delivered to our own children now, because we all grew up with it, and now they're listening to it as well. The golden oldies, maybe the golden dangerous oldies, if we have them played at 120 dB.